Top qualifier, Dominique Bouchard, 29.46. Her time in the morning preliminaries, just ahead of Brooklyn Snodgrass at 29.89. And Chantal Van Landenham at 29.92. Already through the halfway point in this 50 backstroke, the Canadian record, a 28.09 by Julia Wilkinson, set in 2011. And as they head into the finish, a good tight field as they come into the wall to touch. Winning time for Dominique Bouchard, 29.26. In for second was Chantal Van Landenham from Manta, 29.47. And third, Brooklyn Snodgrass Cascade in 29.56. Results in that race are official. If we can have Dominique Bouchard, Chantal Van Landenham, and Brooklyn Snodgrass, please report right away to the awards podium area. Your awards will be presented after our next event, which is the B final in the men's 50 backstroke. B final in the men's 50 backstroke, Madam Referee. Top qualifier for this B final, Jonathan Bleuin from CSQ at 27.77. The awards for that women's 50 backstroke will be presented at the conclusion of this B final. And into the touch with the B final of the men's 50 backstroke. Winning time on the board is a 27.48 for lane five, Sean Berrigan from the Dartmouth Crusaders. In for second, Daniel Kuek from 27.50 and the Barrie Trojans. And third, Liam Diaz in 27.58 from